Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is day four for crew four right here on the spike, and we're having some issues. Some of the people can't really take it no more. They're talking about quitting. It's not easy. It's a pretty hard experience. It's pretty tough work. That's Mr. Eugene Patterson.
I did that. Yes, sir.
Patterson right here. Teamwork. That's what it's all about. So we're probably 25% done on this particular project. Right now we're getting ready, leveling everything so we can get ready to start laying the pipe probably tomorrow. And this is how it's looking so far. That's really time consuming, really hard work, really stressful looking for all these rocks. We gotta drive all the way to the bottom of the hill looking for rocks, and that's really time consuming. And then we gotta put everything together like if it was a puzzle. We gotta find the right rock and wedge it in there, and after a while it gets really tiring, but we're gonna make it through. Once again, this is the trail that the crew members have to hike through every single day. I don't think I was able to record last time. That's a resort that they have right here, the casino Barona. And this is where we're working, and this is what it looks like. It's really hard. It's really hard. We gotta be really strong to make this work and to survive, because the work itself is not easy at all. Crew members gotta hike through this every single day. And it's really hot. It's very, very hot. And we all are really tired. Crew members are frustrated. Some of them are thinking about quitting. They cannot take it anymore. That's the resort right there. And I hope that God help us. And I want this to be over with soon. That's another part of the trail. See, the core members have to hike through this every single day just to get to work and back. Like that right there is a really steep hill that they have to go through just to go back to the camp.
Hugo,
how you guys doing?
I'm bad. How about yourself?
I was doing good until you guys quit.
Sorry about that.
Oh, don't be sorry, man. I understand.
I'm sorry, dude.
Don't be sorry, man. I appreciate you guys' efforts.
Hey, can you give me a pic? Can you get a pic from me?
Supervisor for crew four. We've been working in San Diego County at a Capitan mountain for this is day number six for us now. We got here last Wednesday, May the 14th, and we've been camping with I brought a group of 12 core members, 11 actually, and one that was already here. But two of my core members quit. It's really hard work. They couldn't take the weather conditions. It's been pretty hot, on the high 90s, I want to say, at least 95. The work is really hard. They're stressing, and two of them quit. One of them was seriously sick, and they went back home yesterday, and another corps member drove them, so I'm really short on people right now. But I think that even though the weather conditions and the shortage of people, we've been doing a pretty good job. The progress that we're doing in the project itself is pretty amazing. I'm amazed at how much work and effort these guys are putting in this project, and we were able to lay the first pipe. To me, that's a big accomplishment, and hopefully we're going to be able to lay a second one today. One of the biggest problems that we got is that all these rocks that we're putting to secure the pipes and to fill the ditch in, we have to go look for them all the way down, and it's a long hike, steep hills. Right now, as you can see, some of my corps members are on our safety spot right there, hunting for rocks, looking for rocks, and it's just really time consuming, it's really tiring, it's really hard for them, and we're fighting against the weather. We don't have no resource to complete the assignment, but our hearts keep us going, and we're not gonna leave this place until we finish this. And so far, this guy's been doing an excellent job. I really appreciate their efforts, and you know, hopefully we'll be able to do as much as we can. Then John Johnson's crew is gonna come and take over for us in about 2 weeks, and hopefully they'll be able to finish this project. And it's been an experience that I will never forget. But,